Hi, my name is Frank Santora. I'm the lead pastor and president of Faith Ministries, and we're going to take you on a tour of our facility to show you how your generosity has made a big difference.
Hi, my name is John Pistone. I'm the president of Latmore Associates, and I want to thank Zurn Industries for supplying us with touchless faucets, flushometers, and other equipment. Thank you so much, Zurn, for stepping up to the plate. Thank you.
We're now walking down what we call our kids' hallway. And in this facility, thousands upon thousands of kids come through here each and every year for school, for daycare, for community events, for live kid stuff shows, Broadway-style kid stuff shows that happen with thousands of people from the community coming here. And so this kids area is used by all sorts of people all of the time, and we want to keep our kids safe. And so your generosity is going to make that possible, or at least do a part in making that possible. Then we have over here our auditorium, and in our auditorium is where some of those shows happen, as well as some other community events take place. And so you can see our auditorium holds about 2,000 people. And in this auditorium, these major kids productions take place. We also have the fire department use our facility. The police department uses our facility when they have big events. And so all sorts of people are coming through here. And so to know that we're going to be able to make our facility safe by making it touchless is a big, big deal. But it doesn't just stop in our kids' hallway and here in our auditorium. We're going to take you on a tour of some of the other parts of the facility that are used by community groups on a regular basis. So follow me. This is our gymnasium, and in our gymnasium, we have all sorts of community youth groups that come in here and adult groups that come in here. We have youth soccer groups that come in here to play indoor soccer. We have youth basketball groups that come in here. We have baseball teams that practice in here during the winter time. We have all different leagues that go on through here. We have special needs groups that come in here. And so, Zurn, we want to thank you for making our facility safer by making it touchless and not spreading germs, as the thousands of people use this facility on a regular basis. Thank you so much. Zurn, here's another part of our facility that is used by so many people on a regular basis. This is one area where the seniors really use a lot. So all the elderly and the immunocompromised, this is where they make it happen. They have their community groups, their dinners, they cook for one another. They come in from the community in the hundreds in order to come here and have a place where they could just gather together, have some good fun and some good food. And so again, you are making our facility safe by making sure we don't spread germs by touching unnecessary things. And again, we thank you from the bottom of our heart. So this is one of our nursery classrooms and daycare classrooms. And many of the kids that come to daycare here are low-income children who need help and get scholarships to come here. And so it's especially important to keep our kids safe. And so the bathrooms in here are all going to be touchless, again, so no germs will be spread unnecessarily. We thank you from the bottom of our hearts. This is our sensory room for our special needs kids. And again, it's so important, especially for them because they are immunocompromised, to be in an environment where the spread of germs does not exist. And so your generosity is going to make that happen. So right now we're in our main lobby area, and the doors behind me are very special to us because every year, over 350 special needs kids come through this facility to have their annual prom with the Tim Tebow Foundation. Of course, again, it's very important for us to make sure our facility is as germ-free as possible, especially for these guests that come in here on an annual basis. Your generosity is ensuring that that will happen. We reached out to Mr. Pistone and his company and asked him if there was anything that we could do to our fixtures in order to make our facility safer in light of COVID. And he recommended Zurn without hesitation. He's going to tell you why.
When Faith Ministries reached out to us and they want to know what we can do with COVID-19 to make their facility safer, I suggested touchless. And we went with Zurn because they're a great company. Being in the business over 30 years, I know for a fact that Zurn is a great company. We used to use them back in the day, 30 years ago. They're a great company, they're durable, they have quality stuff, and I recommend them highly. And with all the manufacturers out there rushing to put in automatic flushometers and faucets, I would recommend Zurn.